Welcome back to WACS Sports, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Rack. This is my guy, Charter.
And we got another action-packed episode for y'all today.
Let's get into it.
Roll it!
Now, I think it's time to get into a little bit of up to date.
First up, we got Unified Bowling. They won their section the other day, and Jake Dudka had his first ever strike.
Let's clap it up for Jake. Let's clap it up for Jake.
Congratulations, Jake. And another member of Unified Bowling Team you may see later in this episode.
Listen, Unified Bowling winning their section.
I know what you're going to say.
What do you think I'm going to say?
Greatest Alden team of all time.
I wasn't going to say that, but you know what? It's up there.
It's up there.
I would say it's up there.
Honestly.
I would say it's up there. And Katie Wilson and Carter Zaleski getting the Sportsmanship Award. Proud of them. Now, Carter, what do you say we get in this badminton tournament?
Whew. Rack, it's going to be an action-packed one. There's a lot more teams this year. I've heard there's going to be a lot more fans as well. Packed. That's what I've heard. So it's going to be very interesting, and me and Rack, we're coming for revenge.
Now listen. This is our last chance. This is the last dance for Rack and Charter.
This is the last dance. We got MJ and Pippen, interchangeable.
Dynamic duo.
Like, it has to happen.
We've been dialing it in. We've been practicing. We've been in the lab. We've been cooking. We better come on top this year.
If not, in for a world of pain.
Now, we have a very special athlete of the week this week. What are you looking at there, Charter?
Logan Fox. Let's get right into it.
Now time for this week's Athlete of the Week. First up, we have Logan Fox. Logan showcases great skill and abilities in unified varsity bowling, and he is continually displays incredible sportsmanship. Logan always brings up his A game, and his numerous strikes throughout the season are proof of that. Logan has eagerness to learn, offers support to others, and takes pride in his performance as well as that of the team. He is a very well-respected teammate.
I feel really jazzed that I won Athlete of the Week. Well, what I did to do when I won Athlete of the Week was I tried my best, and what my friend Noah Tosek always says, he says, take your time and just bowl. What advice I would give you all to be Athlete of the Week is take your time no matter the sport. What my friend always says, take your time and just bowl. Thank you.
Congratulations, Logan, on winning Athlete of the Week.
What a stud.
Clap it up. Now, let's move it on to what, Rack?
Well, 1v1. Charter versus Rack?
Not on the court, though.
Different seat. We'll see you guys there. Okay. All right, what's up, folks? Me and Carter decided to handle business on the golf course today. Winner takes all, bragging rights, if you will, until next 1v1. Obviously, I'm going to win. Like, it's not even a question about it. This is my home course.
So you're at BTC, Rack's home course. One hole, par 5. We'll take you through every shot, see who wins. First shot here, par 5. Just gonna try to lay one up there at that big tree on the left. Folks, that is a bomb.
Dude, that was. All right. I mean, yeah, sure. That was an all right shot, I guess. We're gonna smoke him on this one, though.
More jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't
Alright, it wasn't the best shot ever, but it'll play. Alright, I'm not gonna lie. That might have been the worst shot I've ever hit in my life. Here we go. About 300 out. Got a nice little 3-wood here.
Oh boy.
Dude, no way. Actually, what? What? Look, guys, Carter's getting lucky right now by my horrendous play, but I understand. I mean, you want to win. You want to win matches. You got to show up and play your best golf, and I'm not playing my best golf right now.
Listen,
I might be playing my worst golf right now.
Little backstory: I'm even through six, and if I was playing for real, I would not be doing this. But the cameras are on. I gotta shine. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna try to hit a little roping draw. See if we can make something happen here. Boys, like, never try this at home. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, and that right. is gone forever.
Yeah, that's right.
You're never going to find that. I think you're in someone's backyard.
Oh, I'll find it.
You're in someone's backyard there, pal. Obviously, we got this ginormous tree in the way. Surprisingly bigger than Carter's nose. But, yeah, we're just going to try and hit it over it. Green's directly behind it. So, we'll see what we can do here.
Oh, that's actually really good.
That's in the hole.
All right, folks, this is what I got for bogey. Racks up now.
See, my worst golf I've ever played in my entire life. I'm not even gonna line this up.
This is kind of embarrassing.
I'm not even gonna line this up. This is embarrassing for you. Play my worst golf ever, and you still can't beat me.
Nope.
That'll do it.
All right, folks. The pressure's on to send it to OT. And there's probably no way this goes in. No!
Carter, you'll learn one day not to test me and my athletic ability.
I don't even know what to say. That was so lucky. Okay. I should have never hit the 5-wood. Horrible spot, but.
I mean, hey, I played my worst golf today, I'll say it time in and time again.
This guy.
You're just never going to beat me. You're never going to beat me. And I think that proves who the best golfer in Alden is. But I say, one of these days, we do a 9-hole match.
All right.
See who the best is.
We'll do a 9-hole match. Post it on here.
Well, Carter, quite embarrassing for you, honestly. I mean, I think I'm undefeated on the show, I think.
How did I lose that?
I will say it time and time again. I'm the greatest athlete on this sports show.
Oh, my God. Butt Rack, I think that's all the time we have for today.
I'd say we put out a pretty good show today.
Per usual.
We'll see you guys next time.
Pound it, noggin, hat throw.